Meanwhile, 50 people have been located near Jungle Chetty near Yamunotri. A week after that disaster, Air Force commandos will now be going to conduct rescue operations there. This is one of the toughest terrains that they've been operating in.